Bible in a minute.
Psalm 51, verse 5. Indeed, I was born guilty, a sinner, when my mother conceived me. This line from the 51st Psalm has often been the go-to proof text for original sin. See, it says it right there. I was born guilty, a sinner. Therefore, original sin must be true. Only, that's not exactly what this verse is saying. First, people often say they're just reading the Bible literally, but we need to be sure that we read the Bible literarily. None of it was written as a history book or a textbook for theological doctrine, although we certainly turn it into both. And so when we read, especially the Psalms, literarily, could it be that this line from Psalm 51 is not a literal statement, but being used as poetry? We need to stop reading the Bible literally and start reading it literarily, because then we might actually take the Bible seriously. Oh, wait, does all this mean that original sin is a myth? Check part 2 of this video to find out.